Okay, weather-wise for today, you're going to see beautiful looking conditions. As you're taking a look, maybe down University or you're looking up to the skies this morning, we have a real treat for you through the morning hours, that is. 9 degrees right now, winds out of the west, very light, about 3 kilometers per hour. Humidity 93%. It's almost, you can feel that humidity as you walk out. Some fog patches down around the lakeshore this morning. Dry conditions through the morning into the afternoon after about 3 o'clock. We're going to have a line of thunderstorms possibly move its way through, so you got to watch out for that. So the evening commute could be a little bit wet, so bring the umbrella with you just in case. 22 degrees today, 16 dry conditions on Friday, dry morning through Saturday, cloud cover increases Saturday evening, back into some wet weather. That's a look at your weather, and over to you, Russ, with the roads.